Deuteronomy chapter 27 verse 26. Cursed is he who does not establish the words of this Torah, and all the people shall say, so be it. Galatians chapter 3 verse 10. For as many are of works of Torah are under the curse, for it has been written, cursed is everyone who does not continue in all that has been written in the book of the Torah to do them.